Yo, what is up, vlog? It's your boy Rob, and on today's vlog, we're with the boys right now. We're with Kyle.
Yo.
And we were shy somewhere, but fucking, we got Kyle's hoagie.
What?
We got Shy's hoagie. And we got my baby over here just chilling, sitting pretty underneath the shade and shit. Yo, what we doing today, though?
About to hit the lot for a little bit.
The boy's about to hit the fucking lot, bro. I'm scared. Bro, I'm scared. I'm terrified. This is my first time. Bro. Bro, but that's you know what I'm saying? That's dedication. So, my ankle's feeling a little okay today. So, I'm going to see, you know, what's going on with it. I'm going to see, you know, what happens, happens. But remember, boys and girls, safety is always first. I'm gonna try to be easy as much as possible.
Which one goes for the oil? Which one goes
hopefully
for
we don't break nothing else. Let's just hope. But right now, we're waiting for Kyle to change his fucking oil. I mean, hopefully that'll help us. That'll hopefully help his hoagie and shit. You know what I'm saying? Yo, what kind of meat do you prefer on your hoagie, bro?
Ham.
Or
turkey.
Yeah,
I get the buffalo chicken. The
so we got ham and turkey, and we got buffalo chicken, both hoagies.
She is. I do call her buffalo. She an ox.
Bro, I promise you, bro. There's no reason to freak out.
But guys, while we're waiting for Kyle to change the oil,
bro, I'm sure, bro.
I'm gonna catch y'all back at the lot.
Hi guys, so we're back at the lot, and as you can see, we now have a tripod. This shit's gonna be dope because not only is it gonna show progression videos, but fucking just whatever I'm trying to do with the lot now. But I wanted to let y'all know, safety's always first. I got the helmet on my bike. Gloves, we need to have gloves, guys. Padded is more preferred. Jeans, because anytime that I've dropped my bike and shit, I've always scraped my knees up and shit, my shins. And guys, infection is very fucking easy to happen when it's the ground. You know what I'm saying? Like when you hit the ground, if you don't get that shit like that, bro, infection. Trust me. So we got jeans, and guys, always gotta have shoes. Like I've seen people wheelie in flip flops over here, bro, and they just lucky. So we about to move over. First of all, we're about to move over to that side because there's more shade over there. But we're about to get into the lot sesh real soon.
Every one of y'all are just like me. It's too bad that you can't see that you got it bad.
You got it bad.
Hopefully y'all can hear me. We still got the little microphone issues. I went and bought a tripod, but I couldn't go and get a fucking audio input. So hopefully y'all can hear me. So hopefully we don't crash today. I got a power leaning forward. I don't know why. See that, this is the progression lot right here. This is where everybody comes to get nice. Ah, come on. and we're still learning how to really pick your own little section. You know what I'm saying? Everybody got the big old waddle in the area. I'ma stay in my lane. I would turn my idle up a little bit, because I got the idle cord, but it is gonna be bothering us. It's hard to get the balance point when you throw yourself forward. That was bad. That was out of balance. Progression is going to be better than a lot of other people's videos I've seen before. I've been doing this off camera now for like a month. So I can pick it up a little bit, but I can't hit balance point. I'm working, bro. You seeing me, though? I said, you seeing me? Fucking arms already getting tired. I'm dehydrated, bro. I'm getting cramped. That was a good one, but again, we got that leaning forward problem. Baby, what the fuck are you doing? Alright, let's try it with 10 miles. Sit back a little bit. Already. I was drinking water. By the way, guys, if you're gonna do this, if you're gonna work at the stunt lot, and if you're gonna be work at the stunt lot, drink plenty of water. No matter if it's hot out, if it's cold out, you will be cramping the fuck up. Trust me. Yeah. all got to say. Put them out? That's what it was. Somebody even told me to lock my elbows. Okay. All right, here we go. Here we go, guys. Gotta slow it down a little bit.
Drank all my water.
What? What did that?
We working though.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
All
right. Now.
Huh?
Compared to when I first got my bike.
You wanna take over.
You gonna show them how long you had it?
You.
I'm not putting the helmet on.
No, I'm saying you wanna take over. As this is about me. You're right. Let's see what Kyle got. Let's follow him around a little bit.
He wants to be the fucking. The center of attention right now.
Tired. We just got done with a lot. Sparking a blizzy now. And I said a blizzy. But until next time, guys, it's your boy Rob. Peace.
You're funny.